Namaste YouTube, welcome to CAFE ENOMA and welcome to our reaction to GLEN CAMPBELL. We are going to react to the song Wichita Lineman. We reacted to, you know, the song Gentle on My Mind.
I have heard this song and I listened to a lot of country music while growing up, especially in my childhood. Later on it was other genres too. So I have heard this song. This is one of the songs of GLEN CAMPBELL I have heard. So we'll focus more on Kirti's reaction. As a channel, we are a married couple who run this channel, who you will see in the videos. Kirti and me, almost every video we are there, and we are very proud and happy to listen to the requests that are requested by patrons and long-term subscribers. We react to music honestly, openly, in a very straightforward, sincere way, the way it is supposed to. We do not pause the music. We use headphones while listening to it to get a complete, holistic experience of the sound. We also enjoy analyzing lyrics whenever it appeals to us. It connects with us. We definitely analyze it. Our analysis and our understanding of music is obviously restricted to where we come from, our upbringing, our culture, our knowledge as counselors, life coaches and teachers. So that's how we do it. Let's get started. GLEN CAMPBELL, Wichita Lineman, Kirti's first time single take honest reaction, and me listening to it along with her.
It's requested by our patron Arnie.
I'm a lineman for the county, and I drive the main road, searching in the sun for another overload. I hear you singing in the wire, I can hear you through the whine. And the Wichita lineman is still on the line. I know I need a small vacation, but it don't look like rain. And if it snows, that stretch down south won't ever stand the strain. And I need you more than want you, and I want you for all time. And the Wichita lineman is still on the line. And I need you more than want you, and I want you for all time. And the Wichita lineman is still on the
line. On this, Kirti.
This is beautiful. It sounds great. It sounds something from the golden era. It something old, something simple, something very basic. I like the simple and natural voice of GLEN CAMPBELL and very simple lyrics, you know, nothing beating around the bushes, just saying that what he does and what he needs. That's all. He needs probably a vacation and he needs her. More than he wants her, he needs her to be happy, to survive, to whatever, I don't know. He feels tired, I feel. Being a lineman, Wichita. Wichita must be a place, right, where he's a lineman.
Yeah.
I forget what the lineman actually does. You do?
I didn't even know.
I think something related to the railway.
Yeah, but I
don't know if they are the engine master, motorman. Motorman. Yeah.
I think they are the ones who control the lines, you know, divert the planes on the other track, this track,
right,
depending
which
way they are going.
Yeah, yeah.
So they are the ones who do that because the train can't turn right in its own direction.
Yeah.
It goes
they
based
give
on
the signal,
the
yes, right.
track
yeah,
which they have to follow.
That's what it is. Line
so I think that's what they do.
Yeah, yeah. And it's a very complicated job. It's something that requires tremendous amount of focus. Sorry. You remember
the scheduling has to be done well.
Breaking Bad, the Jesse's girlfriend, whose father, you know, after she died, he goofed up in the airline thing. You know, that job also is similar to this, where they give the signals. Yeah.
That must be more stressful.
Yeah, very, very. They show stressful. How stressful it was, showing him in the room where they have to do the work. And even the slightest stress or trouble for the person can cause major havoc. And that's what happened. So being a lineman sounds so easy and so simple, but it's not easy.
If that's what it is, even if it's something else, it will be a responsible position.
Yeah.
Yeah, so he's, at the end of the day, he's getting down to basically the one he loves.
Yeah.
You know, he needs her more than he wants her. And
yeah.
There's
no more a desire, it's a requirement.
And he wants her for all the time.
Yeah.
So, a nice, simple, beautiful country song and easy on the ears. Wonderful voice, easy to listen to.
I like that guitar that started. It was very unique for it to come in like that. The guitar playing that suddenly came out of nowhere. The music, all of it was olden days and nice soothing music. It's a music to listen to anytime. And it could relate to a lot of people who, you know, are working almost non-stop and they need a break. They really are looking forward to a break. They need a refreshment. They need to rejuvenate. They need to change their routine, work routine especially. They just, you know, it happens that when you work for too long without a proper vacation, a vacation can also be very stressful if it is not taken with the right spirit or with the right people. Vacation itself turns out to be something more stressful than what your work was. If you have to put up with some things that you didn't really want to on a vacation, or you have to continuously pretend to be someone you didn't really want to, and that happens because of the people around you, because of the pressure around you, because of the family members or friends who you're going out with. If they are not the right kind of people, you feel more stressed out than you were actually at work with your old routine. So it happens to people where they really can't think of anything new in life. Their life becomes so dull and so repetitive that there is nothing new that they think. They can't think ahead of anything. They can't think what their life may be after 5 years, because this is what is dominating their time.
Mm-hmm.
Their mood, their opinion, their mindset, everything. They sit to plan something at that moment when they are so busy or they have been so much into the routine that they can't really think of anything good 5 years down the line.
That's it. Let's move to the next song. This was enjoyable to listen to. I've heard it many times, like I said.
Okay.
Was interested in knowing what was Kirti's response to it. And
I enjoyed it.
Yeah, I'll watch it along with you guys once it's online properly. To see a reaction and analysis of it. Can't Find My Way Home by Blind Faith. We'll get to that after a quick break of less than 8 seconds and we'll be back.
Thank you for watching this one. Namaste YouTube, welcome to Cafe Enoma and welcome to our reaction to Blind Faith. We are going to react to the song Can't Find My Way Home. Nice title, Can't Find My Way Home. And it is our first time single take on his reaction to this song. It's a request of our patron Arnie. We are both going to listen to this song with our headphones and let's see how we like it.
Yeah. First time single take honest reaction coming your way, unscripted, unpaused, direct.
I would say also unbiased.
Unbiased, that's important. Beautiful song, isn't it?
I can't find my way home.
Very limited lyrics and kind of repetitive towards the end. But I love the vocals of it. It sounds very familiar as I've heard this voice before. I definitely have, I think. I'm not sure as a reactor or earlier on listening to music all my life. Good vocals. I like the vocals most of all. Nothing much really in the lyrics to get into.
And I get everything out of it.
Yeah, you seem philosophical at the same time the way it ends. What are your thoughts on it since you got out something out of it?
You know, a few lines, but they are so important to someone who may connect to it. It's very open-ended of what I look at it from. And may not say a lot, but the situation is, you know, displaying here, trying to talk about here. Doesn't need much because he is not in any state of mind to create something creative. he's probably talking about, you know, can't find my way home, where you get so confused, you get so phased out, you are so deeply below the weight of all the things that you just don't know where exactly to go from there. You have no idea what is happening and how to go back, how to feel better, how to get out of everything. He's in that kind of state. So I don't mind if he couldn't write anything more, because that's all you will get. That's all you will understand, and that's all you may be able to speak at that moment. More description of this state of mind could have been better. I like the guitar play along with the vocals. It was very relaxing, very soothing. And especially when he was saying, I can't find my way back home, and that, that was very nice, calming, soothing. Very well done, musically and vocally, wow. And lyrically, it is similar to the earlier song, Wichita Lineman. Here, he's not talking about he wants to spend his time with someone, or he's longing for someone. But is longing to be somewhere where he would, I mean, I'm not looking at it literally like a home, but you know, a point in life where you are, your life is so jumbled up that you feel trapped, you feel chained from all sides, and you just want to break free, and you want to, you know, restart things, you want to sort things out, simplify things. That kind of form I'm looking at. And I like those terms that I used. Come down off your throne. Leave your body alone. Leave everything aside. Just leave everything. Don't worry. Don't fear. Don't get attached to things. Just get out of it. Something like that. Any material things, any attachments, leave all of that behind. Come out. Let's find the way back home. And it may be very relevant to all those people who, you know, who actually migrate for work purposes, who actually go from one country to the other, or from their hometown to another place. And in the search of their, you know, goals and career and pursuit, they get so lost that they don't know where exactly they started and what exactly they started it all for.
I saw it from a different angle as well. I'll just mention it since we have a couple of minutes to go. What I saw it is that it's like a relationship he's talking about, or he's referring to primarily. And things are not working out between them because of one person's ego or both people's ego. He says someone holds a key. Somebody holds a key. So that team seems to suggest both of them have some ego, some pride, and that is stopping them from actually getting together and staying together for a long time. And he realizes that he's near the end now, and he's not got much time to make changes, to do anything. He's also wasted. Maybe he's addicted to something, work, alcohol, drugs, tobacco, who knows, tobacco products. But he's addicted, and he's finding that he's completely wasted a lot of his time in those pursuits. And it's nearing the end now, so there's not much he can do, and he can't even find his way back to the place where he wants to ideally be. So that's what I got out of it. Can't find my way home. Like Kirti said, it may not literally mean home, as in a physical house or a home, but it also could mean where they lived. This couple, which now doesn't seem to be together because of the ego, attitude, pride, or combination of the above. They just started together, and he realizes that it's now towards the end, and he's running out of time basically to make it work, or even for him to get some closure through it. So that's it. Interesting set of songs, thought provoking. Definitely, he could talk about it line by line if he had more time, but for now I think this is good enough. Can't Find My Way Home by Blind Faith. Interesting band or artist. Should listen to more of them to get an idea what they actually are.
This was a good one.
This was just a mild introduction to them, I would say. Let's see what else they have to offer. That's it for this one. Goodbye.